supermarket because we're about to buy some more guaja and like fun treats for another orphanage. We're doing this to celebrate 30,000 subscribers, and also we got some help from another subscriber too. So we're gonna go in and load up on guaja, and we'll take you with us.
코메리칸 구독자 여러분,
안녕하세요.
드디어 We hit 30K. 와, 진짜 여러분의 응원 덕분에 저희가 3만 구독자를 이렇게 달성할 수 있게 되었는데, Did you imagine this?
No, never. Especially when we first started, I could never have pictured this.
그래서 오늘은 여러분이 질문 주신 것에 대해서 답변을 한번 해볼까 합니다. 그럼 시작할까요?
네, 시작할까요?
할까요? 첫 번째, 여러분들이 정말 궁금해하시는 거는 남편이 없어요? 왜 남편은 비디오에 안 나와요?
왜 남편이 없어요?
이거는 저번에도 설명했는데, 저희가 이렇게 유튜브를 하고 있는 것은 가족들이랑 친구들도 잘 모르거든요. 그래서 회사에 이렇게 피해를 좀 가지 않도록, 또 회사에서 또 알게 되면은 이것저것 불편한 점도 많고, 또 일은 열심히 안 하는데 유튜브만 찍는다, 그런 소리를 좀 들을까봐 다니엘의 한국 생활을 미국에 있는 가족분들한테 이렇게 보여드리기 위해서 그렇게 찍은 영상이어서, 뭐 제가 나오지 않더라도 여러분은 또 다니엘을 보고 싶어서 저희 영상을 이렇게 클릭해 주실 테니까, 저는 편집과 카메라를 담당하고 있습니다. 그래서 여러분들 좀 양해해 주셨으면 좋겠습니다. 괜찮아?
괜찮아요. The bad part of Seoul is that there's a lot of air pollution. It's kind of difficult. And there's a lot of people, so sometimes it feels a little bit overwhelming. The good thing about Seoul is that it's really surrounded by nature, and so anytime I want a break from the city, I can just walk right into a nearby trail, and it's really nice. And also everything's really convenient too. Yeah, one of the differences between us is that I am used to eating bread in the morning, and so Even while I live here, I like to eat bread, and you like to eat rice. I know that's a big thing in Korea. I'm A positive.
저도 A형이라서 다니엘이랑 똑같은 우리 A형.
That's so funny. I feel like you would never have this question in America. Like nobody cares what blood type you are.
맞아요. 미국에서는 이런 질문을 잘 안 한다고. And even Americans, they don't know like their blood type, right?
Really? Yeah. Most people I know don't even know their blood type. So I was born with blonde hair, and a few years ago I got kind of bored and I wanted to try something different. So I dyed my hair black and had that for a little while, and then I missed my blonde hair. So I dyed back to blonde.
Oh, when I met you first time, you wore black hair, like black color hair.
Yeah. Which one do you like better?
I think in blonde is better, I think. Because I'm super black color.
So. For contrast. That's a question that I can't give an answer to. I don't know.
저희는 언젠가, right?
Yeah. It'll happen. We just don't know when.
좀 준비를 하고, 준비가 되면, yeah, when we prepare everything,
yeah. Like, I know people say that like, you're never prepared when you have a baby, but it'll happen.
Fighting.
What
are
you fighting for? Wow, I'm so surprised. surprised that our viewers even watch Minnesota baseball. But it's so true, yes. It snows in like springtime. Like even in May, there's been snow before. It's crazy.
Until when?
Usually, 1월부터 4월까지?
와, 미네소타 추운 지방을 좋아하시는 분들은 미네소타 정말 강력 추천하는데 아, 저는 when I was there. 아, 진짜 추웠지.
I know, but you have to experience summer. That's the best time. It's so beautiful. It makes it all worth it.
여름에는 가보질 않아서 꼭 다음 여름에.
Yep. 예.
아, I'm back. 저한테 질문을 주신 것 같은데 다니엘의 어떤 점이 좋아서? 일단 저는 결혼을 이렇게 생각했을 때 제가 회사에서 돌아오거나 또 제 인생을 살면서 좀 편안한 사람과 같이 이렇게 있고 싶어서 그래서 다니엘의 성격이 제가 성격이 좀 안 좋거든요. 그래서 다니엘 성격이 정말 좋아서 저를 좀 이렇게 편안하게 해주는 게 정말 좋았어요. 그래서 So I explained I love your personality.
I heard you. 들었어요.
들었어?
네.
잘했어.
I think one of the like uncomfortable things is that I feel like I stand out a lot, and so I get a lot of like stares, and sometimes I just want to like hide and not have like attention on me. But that's kind of one thing. Also, I will have to say, like, all the visa processes are just really complicated and lengthy and really hard for foreigners. So, that too, like paperwork, administration work, stuff like that. Of course I do. Definitely to visit, and I love my home state, and I love the nature there and my friends, so, and family. So, of course I do.
I really want you to go back to America.
Yeah, exactly. It's been a while now and I'm a little bit homesick, but I also really enjoy my life here too.
지금 한 1년 반 정도 다니엘이 미국에 가지 못해서 좀 향수병도 생겼을 거고 부모님이랑 가족들도 많이 보고 싶을 텐데 빨리 팬데믹이 끝나서
It looks like things are getting better though. So I think my parents will be able to come here and visit Korea. So. Well, purpose of my life, that's a really big question. Probably needs about an hour to talk about. But short version, I just want to live like a happy life with MJ. And just spread kindness, I guess. Minnesotans, I feel like they have a more slower pace of life and they don't rush through things. Even with work too, it's all about work-life balance and coming home and enjoying your life. But Korea, I feel like it's more like fast-paced culture everywhere and like work until you die kind of mentality. Oh, we've answered this before, so we'll just link our video in above. Oh, thank you for the nice compliment. I don't really have an answer, just that I have really good parents, maybe, who raised me. Just that everyone works really, really hard and to the point of putting their health at risk. Even kids, like studying way too hard, and into adult life, like working too hard at your job. That's something, yes. As a teacher, it kind of varies by students, but typically I see some trouble with like he and she, like getting those mixed up a lot. And pronunciation of like B's and P's and S's, things like that. Oh yeah, so actually I just started learning Korean through the Multicultural Center in the GU office. So actually like each different GU in Seoul, they have free classes for spouses of Koreans. And so now I'm learning Monday, Wednesday, Friday, about 2 hours every day. So I feel like I'm learning so much and it's really fun too.
한국어 어려워, 공부?
조금 어려워요. 근데 재밌어요. I think one of the biggest lessons I learned in marriage is that like you can't have two leaders be together in a relationship, and so one person has to be kind of like the leader, and I have to like step back a little bit, otherwise you kind of clash having the same role. Whenever we have disagreements, we just try to like give each other space until we can come together and talk about it again. An annoying habit that you have. I think one thing is that you are like a very loud person, and I'm the complete opposite. I like things quiet, like relaxing, but you like to listen to your music and your shows like super high volume, and when you take a phone call at super high volume, things like that. How old do you think I am? Actually, I think most of you know. I'm 31, born 1990.
And your husband?
You were born 88.
And height?
5'5", so 165 centimeters, I think?
그리고 저는 174 cm.
Right now I teach in a 학원 in Gangnam, and I teach about from 1st grade to 5th, 6th grade.
Ah, 그리고 마지막 질문인데요. 채널의 크기가 커질수록 콘텐츠 고갈에 대한 압박을 말씀해 주셨는데, 저희는 유튜브를 시작할 때도 그렇지만 그 미국인 아내의 한국 생활에서 영상을 찍는 거기 때문에 뭐 콘텐츠 압박 같은 건 없고, 그냥 주말에 저희가 놀러 가면 그냥 영상 찍고, 또 밥 먹으면 영상 찍고, 그냥 일상 블로그를 보여주는 채널이기 때문에 뭐 딱히 콘텐츠에 대한 뭐 스트레스나 압박감은 없고, 또 앞으로도 이렇게 영상을 지금 찍는 것처럼 찍어 나갈 테니까 또 여러분들도 많이 이렇게 시청해 주셨으면 감사하겠습니다.
3만 구독자 여러분 정말 감사합니다.
안녕.
안녕.
집에 가자.
집에 있어.
집에 있어.